What's up, peoples? Josh Finn here, making a quick video, well, not a quick video, but making a video about eating, I don't know why. I'm eating salad with gyro meat. And I see Tuggies. So, Brian is coming tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Yes, we're both excited.
I'm going to be there probably a lot longer than I expected.
Did your mom say yes?
She said, if I clean up my room, she's strong, I can do it.
Did you clean up your room?
I'm going to after I finish packing. That would take me that long to clean up my room. I'm trying to calm Tiggies down right now. I know Tiggies. You have a thunderstorm and your main owner is not real.
It was not supposed to rain tonight.
Oh, it really wasn't.
Anyways. And my mom left the car that I can drive, so that's a great, doing a great thing. I thought they were taking that car. Yeah, so I'm just chilling. Eating my rest of my dinner, because I didn't finish. And I have laundry to do, so I have clothes for when Brandy comes over, so I'm not going to be naked.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, don't get an idea that I'm gonna do a naked video. No.
That ain't happening, guys.
Only one guy is allowed to see me naked.
Yeah, same.
And Tiggies are freaking out right now.
Please. Well, if you don't want to see Auntie, that's fair. Oh, wow.
It's not thundering.
Thank
you. I'm gonna shut the door. So yeah, my parents are not home, so they have a funeral to go to. It's a Greek salad. It's really good. She went to the Greek restaurant that I got this from. For tomorrow's dinner, we're going to have chicken fajitas. Well, no, not tomorrow. Saturday. I'm in the kitchen, I do this hotel. So yeah, and she's still scared.
Really?
How are you gonna pack?
I don't know. I don't like when she gets like this.
Mm-mm. Well, it is raining now.
You're gonna start to see on TV, or you're just gonna... Oh, you moved your head. It doesn't mean anything, so...
She was talking jibber jabber.
Yeah, I'm talking to my...
Oh, you turned to auntie. And she's looking at us, and now she's looking at vegetables. So Randy here is going to tell you what we're going to do.
Well, we're going to the mall, and then the zoo. Oh boy.
Not the same day.
Hopefully, if it's not going to be raining. Because our little monkey, Dexy, likes the zoo.
He loves the zoo.
Yeah. And he wants to go. And we can't go if it's going to be raining.
I mean, we did that before.
Not if it's, like, downpouring and raining.
True.
We just went when it was drizzling. We didn't go when it
was... Well, we still got wet, Brant.
Yeah. But we don't want it to be downpour raining. I mean, I don't like it to be a threat to other people don't come.
Hmm?
Because if they see the weather come, people won't come, and then it'll be not... Because they'll be scared of the rain, and the place will be totally deserted.
I know.
I do like that. I like it because of Z-Pox too. Z-Pox is the best because you wait for the storm to stop and people think it's not going to stop. And by the time it stops, it's still alive no more.
Oh, speaking about amusement parks, my dad said we can go in August sometime.
Okay.
It was be on a Monday.
Okay. What's one, Kings?
Kings Dominion. Because then we can go on... No. Do you want to pay for the $5 extra to do the dinosaur thing? Because it's $5 extra.
I don't know. I'm trying to decide if it could be worth it.
Well, I don't know.
If it's just going to be like... I'm trying to decide if it's going to be worth it. Is it going to really look like realistic dinosaurs?
I mean, it does. I saw videos of it.
But I think she's dressed now. Let's see,
so, I'm gonna end this video. Peace.